Junior from Paris, California. Robert, who is your favorite boxer to watch right now? And I guess favorite boxer that's not in your stable.
To watch right now. I'd say to watch, you know, because it's always fun to watch Mayweather, because you never know what he's going to come up with, you know, who he's going to walk in the ring with. There's so many things that a lot of people like to watch Mayweather, because it's just the fight to watch.
And you never know if his opponents will be able to shock him or stop him.
Mayweather's one of them, I'd say. Pacquiao's another one, because Pacquiao's another one that, you know, everybody's thinking he's going to beat Marquez pretty simple, and he gets knocked out, so...
Let's ask the Big G. Big G, who's your favorite fighter to watch right now?
Ahorita en estos momentos de boxeo, que no sea del equipo nosotros, ¿cuál es su peleador al que más le gusta ver pelear?
Ahorita.
Casi no tenía que me encante.
There's not one that he really loves, pero que le guste ver pelear, o sea, su estilo, lo que hace.
O sea, a mí ahorita yo de todos los que más atención le pongo hasta para mirar todo lo que viene es el Mayweather.
Just from all of them, the one that I like to watch, to see what he does, even to learn, is Mayweather.
Coco's also asking, crocodile or python boots?
What?
Boots. Oh, you know, like okay. Crocodile boots or python boots?
I go with crocodile for me.
Why?
I like that skin better than python. I like crocodile better.
Julian is asking, will Mikey ever fight in San Antonio?
You know, it's possible. Like I said, you know, they've been doing a lot of fights in Texas lately, and Mikey has a big following in Texas. It looks like already with Dallas and Corpus Christi, San Antonio would be awesome. You know, I would love to.
Adam Hasselbeck, Robert, he's asking, if you can't get the Floyd Mayweather fight for Marcos Maidana, who would you want to fight?
Well, that's up to his management team, but there's... What's the guy that beat Devin Alexander? What's that guy's name?
The guy who beat Devin Alexander, Sean Porter.
Sean Porter's there.
Paulie?
There's many, many, many out there, you know. Paulie's there, Keith Thurman's there. There's so many at welterweight at you know, the fight for Golden Boy. So, man, you know,
Amir Khan rematch?
There's
Victor
so many.
Ortiz rematch?
Yeah,
there's a lot of fights.
So many. Even a rematch with Devin Alexander. There's so many, so many.
El Señor de los Ciuelas is asking, tell Mikey that if he ever sparred Tapia, or is it convenient to spar someone bigger than you?
Well, we never sparred Tapia, because Tapia's not even a fighter. Mikey will never spar somebody like Tapia, but Mikey sparred Alicia last week, and it was good sparring.
Alicia's what, 180?
Fights at 165, so...
Mikey sparred you? How was that?
Yeah, this part, you know, because Malicia is a good fighter. Alicia knows how to
great work. Boxer.
Great boxer. So Mikey sparred him, not because, you know, they were in a fight, in a war. They were sparring, you know, but somebody like Tapia, just, you know, not possible.
That's what you said. That's he didn't know that, huh? So there you have it. Robert Garcia here at his gym in Oxnard, working hard. Stay tuned for EsNewsReporting.com. I'm Melissa, back reporting.